Thrusting its newborn sinews grasping for sunlight, determined not to surrender, to become still.
Thank you.
in your hometown, tickled by the tanager that lives inside her ribcage. A little girl humming, pouring water on a purple backpack, zippers splitting satin roses and paisley daffodils, a tune that she stole from her mother. And you, who are whole and well, wake early to draw lines around your stern features. Laughter is the child's folly. Let the snow fall on your artworks. Laughter is the madman's lullaby. And take a little something for your dreaming. An August fern washes down the scalded artery. Sediment rubs against sediment, remembering water, remembering transformation. Surrendering crystalline eons to disintegration.
Feldspar and hornblende amphibole.
Darkness turns the canyon into a slick granite alleyway. Resident stalkers elude the moonlight. Gangs of coyotes laugh over the screams of their prey.
Fierce, hysterical, and ravenous.
Mocking while you run.
Faint, hollow, and remorseful.
Ransacking gardens for fallen fruit, flirting with dogs. Flee here, Arethusa. Flee here and run until you've run yourself dry. She runs westward, swift and barefooted, a flash, a flume, and fever, shedding cool silver filaments, silken strands that blind the ravine. Hot stones release hot white apparitions in her wake. Her retreat leaves the canyon in humble reticence. An August fern warms the fertile sediment.
Fireweed, horse mint, and tansy aster.
Goldfinches bloom on soapweed and sunflower.
Flax, Edwardia, and Apache plume.
Find here your asylum. Find here your refuge.